Compare and Contrast Wetland and Polar Habitats by Jaylas. Wetlands are homes to snails, turtles, and frogs. Cattails, reeds, cypress trees, moss grows in wetlands. They are soggy and are swampy. A polar habitat is a home to reindeers, polar bears, seals, and Arctic foxes. It is cold, icy, and snowy. They both have a lot of water and fish. Moss grows in both habitats. Many birds live in both places.